Hello everyone, welcome to the Creative Cove. Thanks for joining me today. Today's something a little different than I usually do with my tutorials, my sketching tutorials and my quickie sketches. This is more detailed, so what I decided to do was just take my time sketching, because it can be difficult to sketch and talk and explain what I'm doing and concentrate at the same time. And sometimes when I'm filming, I feel a little rushed. Because I don't want to occupy too much of your time by accomplishing something in a sketch. So this time I decided I'll just put an introduction, and then the video will play of me drawing, sketching away, and then you guys can either sketch with me, you know, you can slow it down, you can mute the music. I never put music on before, so I tried to pick something that was kind of, you know, nice to listen to without being overbearing. Anyways, so today we will be sketching the yellow chamomile. So I did a couple of different ones. I've done the dandelion, I've done the mullein, and the red clover. And today we will be sketching the chamomile, because I wanted to, I also started the yellow lily, but I haven't finished that one yet. I wanted to take my time and break it up and hopefully sketch along with you guys. So let me know what you think. These are available on my Etsy shop if you did want to print them off and have them as a reference for sketching. This one is not on there yet, so I'll be doing another four, probably, maybe another video. See how successful this video is, if you guys are at all interested in watching it. It is a long video because we do this whole page together. So let me know what you think. Hit the like button, feel free to leave me a comment, and subscribe. All right, thanks everyone. Have a great day. Enjoy the video. Bye.